What's up my lovelies, welcome back to my channel. I'm Anmol, those of you who don't know me, and you are on Anmol Vadhwani Official. So this video was highly requested from my end. I so wanted to do a Ikea haul. You guys must have guessed it from the title of the video. And mujhe mauka nahi mil raha tha ye karne ka because one of the reasons ki IKEA Delhi mein nahi hai and I am based out of Delhi, so mujhe tha ki mujhe to IKEA ka haul karna hai. I want to visit the store but unfortunately I couldn't visit the store. Lekin main Mumbai mein kaafi time ke liye thi, so I just went through their website. IKEA ke saath aisa hai, those people who don't know what is IKEA, so IKEA is a store where you get all the home decor essentials, your furniture, everything over there at a very reasonable price and with very very good quality products. So I had seen people buying IKEA products and I wanted to buy it myself, but I wasn't getting the time. Also I wasn't in Mumbai, but when I was in Mumbai I thought ki let me just go through their website. So wahan pe jaake pata chala ki if you have to visit the store you have to take an appointment to visit the store. So I didn't have that much of time to take an appointment, and if I get the appointment and then I'm going to be going inside the store, itna time mere paas nahi tha. So what I did was I went to their website and उनकी website पे जो जो चीजें available थी जो मुझे चाहिए थी I ordered them and I thought to do a haul with you guys. Also recently I got a news that IKEA is opening in Delhi, that too in Noida, and they are opening a very 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 big giant store and I'm going to be visiting that once it is open. But I got a news, it's going to take a year or so to open, but till then this is a very very good news that Delhi mein bhi IKEA aa raha hai and I will visit the store then. And IKEA is only in Mumbai, the store IKEA is only in Mumbai and Hyderabad, so wo deliver bhi sirf Mumbai, Pune, Hyderabad ke around hi karte hain. They don't even deliver if you're ordering online to Delhi. So mere liye bahut 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 lucky tha ki I was in Mumbai and I could buy those stuff. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. I know this intro was a little too long, but just bear with me. The products which I got were so reasonable and I felt they were some of the things I wanted to use, so I got it, and the quality of the products are amazing. Few of the products I felt was little pricier, it could have been a little less pricier. So without any further ado, let's get into the video and see what all I got. So basically my research started from one of the products from IKEA I had seen in some Pinterest pictures and I wanted that mirror, and I just researched about it and I saw ki wo IKEA par hi mil raha hai. So I thought ki chalo main IKEA se wo order kar leti hu. But when I started scrolling through the website, I saw so many products which I wanted and I ordered it. So the first product which I was wanting was this mirror right here. So this is a vintage style mirror, like you can see how cool it looks, and it has a magnifying glass as well as the normal glass. So this is the normal one and this is the magnifying one, and it looks so good. Like if it is kept on your vanity or if it's kept anywhere in your room, it will give you such a chic and an antique look, which I am personally a fan of. So I wanted this mirror and I started researching about it and I got this on IKEA. The price was around 600 to 700. I'll be leaving the prices right here so you guys can check it out. And there was some discounts also on few products, so I'll leave the original price and not the discounted price, because when you're going to see this video, I don't think the discount will be there that time. So the next product which I saw was this tea light holder. This is a tea light holder. It has a glass inside it, which you can take it out and just keep it inside, and you can put your tea light inside, and it looks so chic and so beautiful. The only thing I did not like about it, jab maine isko picture mein dekha tha online, so I felt ki kafi bada hone wala hai, but this was quite tiny and small. Like it's just not even my face, इतना छोटा था. तो मुझे सिर्फ इसका ये चीज अच्छी नहीं लगी, ये थोड़ा छोटा था, थोड़ा बड़ा हो सकता था बिकॉज पिक्चर में बड़ा लग रहा था, बट अदरवाइज द क्वालिटी इज गुड इनफ. लाइक दिवाली पर यूज कर सकते हो, होम डेकोर पर यूज कर सकते हो. यू कैन कीप इट इन योर रूम, यू कैन कीप इट इन योर डाइनिंग एरिया, एनी वेयर यू लाइक. द क्वालिटी इज गुड. नाउ कमिंग टू वन मोर होम डेकोर प्रोडक्ट, आई वॉज वॉन्टिंग सम स्मॉल प्लांटर्स, बट ये कुछ ज्यादा स्मॉल आ गए थे. सो दीज वर द प्लांटर्स विच आई सॉ एंड आई थॉट कि थोड़े बड़े होंगे, बट ये काफी छोटे निकले. सो दिस इज हाउ द प्लांटर्स लुक लाइक. दे टाइनी, दे वेरी वेरी टाइनी, लाइक इट्स सो टाइनी कि ये मेरे पूरे हाथ में भी फिट नहीं आ रहा, इतना छोटा है. तो आई फेल्ट कि ये भी थोड़े बड़े हो सकते थे, बिकॉज पिक्चर में थोड़े से बड़े लग रहे थे, बट दे टू टाइनी. एंड द प्राइस ऑफ दिस वॉज आई गेस, आई डोंट रिमेम्बर, इट वॉज अराउंड 300 or 400 आई गेस. एंड दे आर artificial plants, so you can keep it anywhere in the room, you don't need to worry about it. So I keep it in my room, I have been decorating it. These were three of the planters and I ordered three. They come in a set of three. So maine ek ye wale set mangaya tha and ye wala mangaya tha. You want, I can link down the products down below and it will be easier for you. So this is one of the planter, look how beautiful it is. And this is other one and this is the third one. So this is how the planter looks like, and these were the three sets, like two sets of planters which come in three, and I ordered this one. The next product I ordered in the home decor range was this lamp right here, and this lamp was so pretty when I saw it on the website. It is prettier even when I got it. The only thing I thought was it is a little bit pricier according to what the lamp is all about, because it didn't even give me the bulbs inside it. Like the round which you see is there, but inside there is no bulb. So it costed me around 2500, I feel. This was a discounted price. Like it was, the original price I guess was 3500 something, and I got it for 2500. But I felt it was a little bit pricier, because when I was hunting for lamps in near my area and in the market for the lamps, they were, I saw these lamps, but they were a little cheaper than what I got from IKEA. But I don't know why I ordered it. I felt it would look really nice. This is a bedside lamp. You can put it in your bedside. You can keep it in your dining area, anywhere you like, even in the middle area of your house, like jahan pe kuch zyada hai nahi and you want to decorate it with something, ya kahin pe lighting kam hai, so you can keep it. But ye ki basically light aapke haath mein hai. You have to put the light on your own. So that is one thing I did not like. According to the price, otherwise the quality is amazing. It's very heavy, very sturdy, it will not fall. So these were the products which I got from the home decor section. Then I ordered few of the products from the kitchen section, which was something I was wanting, because I've started cooking nowadays and I wanted few stuff. And I'm sure all the mothers who are watching me will definitely love these products which I ordered, because ye thode daily essentials में भी जा रहे थे. I felt they were very reasonable also according to what I saw outside, so I just ordered it. So the first thing which I ordered is this salad bowl. It is quite big. Like this was the most favorite product out of all the products I ordered, because ये price के accordingly बहुत अच्छा था. I don't remember the price, but when I saw the bowl, the quality of the bowl was very nice. It's very sturdy, very big, and the steel is quite good. So the outer layer of the bowl is matte and the inner is glossy and shiny, so you can even keep it on your dining table and it won't look like wo jo steel ke bartan lagte hai na alag se, wo nahi lagega. It will look very nice and chic. The next thing which I ordered is this giant mug. So everybody must be thinking, maine ek mug kyun order kara hai aur kara bhi hai to itna bada mug kyun? So basically this is a beaker which has measurements written in it, and you can measure till 1000 ml in this. If the camera can capture, I am not sure if the camera is able to capture. Yeah, you can see it now. So this is a measuring beaker which I wanted, because I have started baking also, and baking mein na thoda measurements required hota hai and kabhi kabhi thoda zyada bhi required hota hai. So I felt this beaker would do justice, and glass very good quality. I didn't expect this to be such a giant beaker and such a sturdy one. I felt it is very good and sare numbers vagera bhi bahut clearly likhe hue hain, so I had no problem. I've used it once. Maine abhi ye paper nahi hataya tha just because I want to record the video and I want to show you guys, so that's why. But otherwise the beaker is the next two items again are from kitchen section. So one of this is this cheese grater, which is so big and so good quality. You can see ye iska handle hai jo bahut zyada acha hai and bahut stiff hai, so you can hold it. And this is the area where you can grate your cheese. So I used to use that wo purana wala jo hota tha jiske andar you have to grate the cheese and usko andar se nikalna padta tha. That was very clumsy for me to use and I thought to use this. मेरे घर पे ये था नहीं, जबकि बहुत घरों में ये होता है, but I wanted to buy this. तो मैंने कहा चलो order कर लेती हूँ. एंड ये price भी सही आया था इसका, बहुत बड़ा है, that is what I like, because जो मैंने market में देखे थे वो इतने छोटे छोटे भी थे, तो मुझे वो छोटा सा नहीं चाहिए था. I wanted a bigger one which is good to grate the cheese nicely. So yeah, this is one of the products. And the next product I ordered, this is basically you can make pancakes with it, you can make dosas with it, because ये इसका flat surface है. You don't need a katori to do it, to make the जो हम लोग कटोरी में डाल के एक राउंड राउंड बनाते हैं ना, वो जरूरत नहीं होगी इसमें, बिकॉज यू कैन जस्ट टेक द बैटर इन दिस एंड जस्ट रोल इट लाइक दिस, सो दैट वो एक फ्लैट सर्फेस बन जाए. तो यू कैन यूज इट फॉर योर फॉर एनी थिंग. आई फील अगर कोई केक रेसिपीज बना रहे हो, पैन केक्स बना रहे हो, किसी चीज को अगर फ्लैट करना है तो उसके लिए भी यूज हो सकता है, विच आई फेल्ट वॉज नाइस. The next product I got, this is the oven glove which I wanted because mera kharab ho gaya tha and I needed an oven glove. As you heard that I have been doing a lot of cooking and I'm been doing a lot of baking as well, so mujhe uske liye chahiye tha because haath jal rahe the mere kafi zyada, so I thought to get this cloth oven glove. And the next thing I got is this again. This is the oven glove only, but this is little small and this is silicon based, so it was easier to take it out as well. And ye aise bilkul haath ki shape le leta hai and you can just remove the plate out from the oven, so it's easier to do it. So this is what I ordered. These were the two things I ordered. And the last product I ordered, ye bilkul bhi kaam ka nahi tha mere liye, but I thought ki meri mummy ke kaam aa jayega because she keeps on cleaning everything, so I felt ki this will work for her. So this is basically to clean the windows or to clean any glass area. So you can see a mirror right there, you can clean this mirror as well from this because it's a wiper kind of a thing. But isko use karne ka tarika aisa hai ki agar प्लेन किसी ग्लास पे यूज करोगे तो इट विल मेक नॉइज एंड विल द प्रोडक्ट विल गेट डैमेज. यू नीड टू पुट वाटर और यू नीड टू पुट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ सोप सो दैट इट ग्लाइड्स डाउन एंड इट क्लीन्स योर एरिया व्हेयर एवर यू वांट टू क्लीन इट. बेसिकली जैसे गाड़ी के वाइपर होते हैं ये उसी की तरह है, बट इन अ डिफरेंट शेप. सो दीज वर द फ्यू थिंग्स आई ऑर्डर्ड. आई वॉन्टेड टू ऑर्डर फ्यू मोर, आई हैड पुट इट इन द कार्ट बट दे वर नॉट डिलीवरिंग इट बिकॉज आई फील दैट इट वॉज सिरेमिक or it was breakable, that is the reason they were not delivering it. But I so wanted to buy so many products other than this also, and I feel ki website ke upar sare products nahi available hote hain aur sare products dikhte bhi nahi hai jitna store mein hote hain, what I have heard and what I experienced it. But other than that, whatever products I got were very good quality. Ha, price ka mujhe thoda bahut kahin na kahin issue laga, but otherwise products are not at all bad enough. Like ऐसे प्रोडक्ट्स हम बाहर भी लेने जाएंगे, इट विल कॉस्ट यू द सेम थिंग, बट इनका आई गेस क्वालिटी अच्छी होती है एंड इट विल लॉन्ग लास्ट. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई लाइक IKEA आई गेस. एंड आई वुड हाईली रिकमेंड यू गाइज ऑल्सो टू चेक द वेबसाइट आउट इफ यू आर इन मुंबई और हैदराबाद और पुणे. इट इवन डिलीवर्स टू पुणे एंड आई गेस इन अहमदाबाद ऑल्सो इट डिलीवर्स. आई एम नॉट श्योर बट यू नीड टू चेक ऑन द वेबसाइट. सो आई गेस यू शुड ट्राई इट आउट बिकॉज if you are in Pune or Mumbai or anywhere over there, तो उन लोगों के लिए काफी फायदा बिकॉज वो डिलीवर होता है. बट दिल्ली पीपल डोंट वरी, इट्स कमिंग सून एंड आई अपडेट यू वंस इट इज इन दिल्ली एंड आई बी गोइंग ओवर देयर एज वेल. आई एम सुपर 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 एक्साइटेड एंड आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, स्मॉल हॉल सॉर्ट ऑफ अ थिंग. आई विल बी डूइंग मोर सच हॉल्स. इफ यू लाइक, लेट मी नो डाउन इन द कॉमेंट्स बिलो एंड आई विल बी डूइंग मोर ऑफ इट. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, do give a thumbs up and do let me know in the comments, and I'll be back soon with something new. Till then, goodbye.